What it looks like is that the entire stretch has been taken over by flood waters. So the driver is supposed to be using this lane, but he can't, and so he's been forced to use the overpass and do a long turn.